please and thank you. Because I need to make a point. See, I grew up in East Texas and I've always been really strong in what I believe in and not been afraid to speak my mind. And one thing that I was taught from a little girl was that it's never okay for a man to beat up on a woman. So just in case, my daddy taught me how to use a shotgun. And boys, I am damn good with it. Nothing on this wide rock will hold me. I got 2 miles till he makes bail. And if I'm right, we're headed straight for hell. I'm gonna go, load my shotgun. We gotta go on a lot of cigarettes. He was a driver, yeah, he's got one. He acts really crazy, yeah. Slap my face and shoot me like a bird dog. Don't that sound like a real man? I wanna show my body to the commander. That's right. Well, it's half past 10 on the 6th. And I can feel the rumble like a cold black wind. Well, he pulls in my drive and grab a fly. He does.